I think, which I've already said before, the creating touch point is very critical in my understanding. Automation or any kind of a technology can speed up your recruitment process or many other HR processes, but they will not be able to create a direct connect with the people. Ultimately, in my thinking, the HR should be renamed to HHR. It means heart-to-heart relationship. Unless we have a direct connect and touch, I call it the tough love. That business decision has to be taken from the mind, and it can be tough, but the people related decision should be taken from the heart. Unless we touch the heart of the people, we will not be able to do justice to our own function.